Morning, everybody. I'm using my little rocket stove here, and it's time for coffee. So, we're gonna prepare ourselves a little coffee here. Have to test our products out before we take them into the bush. So, let's see how long it's going to take to make us a smoked coffee. So the wind's blowing that away, so make sure your handle is not directly in the flames, otherwise it's going to melt on you. Rocket stove is giving out more power than it normally does. We had a little windy day here, but everything should be fine. We won't burn down the house. Might burn the handle though. So let's see what happens here. And then a future project coming up, I'm going to be making bagels on this thing, believe it or not. There's going to be another attachment going on to here. Once again, it's going to be still using a tin can. So I hope you join us for that in the next couple days. The only way to make sure you get that is to subscribe, click that bell, and select all notifications. In the meantime, let's wait for our coffee here. We'll get going here. Let me get some more twigs here. Right now I have a top feeder. I am gonna add a feeder in the bottom here. But for now, I like it this way here. Just pop it in, forget about it. Let gravity do its work. It's very simple to make one of these. You get a tin can, you get a grinder or a nice sharp utility knife. You cut yourself some holes everywhere. I cut the bottom ones about an inch away from the bottom, and I took the cover from here, put some holes in there also, so that the ashes drop to the bottom. This way, you get a better fire going. Starting pretty soon. Nothing like an outdoors coffee. No sugar, no milk. Bush style. So we'll let this burn. Make our coffee. And sit down and enjoy it. Right now, as you can see, my backyard. But we're working on it. Working on it. All the campsites are still pretty much closed here in Quebec. And the ones that are open, well, you can't make fires. You gotta bring your own wood, I think. But I'm gonna get back to you on that. I'm gonna call up some phone numbers today, get more information. I'll let you guys know. Let's see what's going on. Not quite there yet. Let's get some more twigs in there.
that's it.
Coffee is done. Well, until the next time, take care and make sure you never leave a fire unattended. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.